leadership practice in Banglalink Communication Limited. We are now in front of Banglalink office, and our main purpose is the effectiveness and leadership behavior of Banglalink Communication Limited.
Hello everyone, we are here to conduct our personal interview, and this is our interview session. I'm Shana Jahangir, 2012-110258.
It's Mohammed Mubashir Hassan, and my ID is 2011-213-011.
I'm Afia Rahman, and my ID is 2012-110127.
I'm Isha Jahanzir, my ID is 2012-110246.
Now we are going to start our personal interview session with Husniara Hawk, Assistant Manager of Banglalink. Thank you.
What do you think? What is a team leader?
A team leader is someone who provides direction, guidance, instruction to someone or to individual or more like a team to actually do SRD.
Which leadership strategies you and your organization have been followed?
Me and my company have followed many participatory strategy. I think if we could go what is participatory strategy, which is very supportive work environment.
What role does leadership play for management? How do you demonstrate this with your managers?
The leader's role is to communicate the strategic vision to management with clarity. Translate the vision into concrete direction and plans to identify and direct.
How would you start and kind of describe your leadership style? Give some examples.
I always support my colleagues and I always try to and motivate them. Whenever they make any mistake, I give them another chance to rectify their mistake. I always try to motivate them to achieve their goals. Always.
I promote changes and innovation, find solutions to unique problems.
What methods have been used to gain commitment from your
area? I always encourage them and motivate them and set an object for them to achieve that.
How your employees are or support you and your company?
My employees are very supportive. You know, all people are not same, but most of them are positive.
Have encouraged learning and development of employees.
From creative development, we have been training, group works.